Commissioner Nero's here, and Sean from the league office, so listen up. Guys, really important in life to celebrate what you earned. 16-game season, very big award, okay? Enjoy it, take some time, a lot left to play for. But this is yours, a couple of good things come with it, automatic. If you don't go to the NCAA, you at least go to the NIT. You go into postseason, and if you win 2 games in Hartford, you get to host the championship. Yep. Right.
Very pleased with that win. I thought that was a pretty good crowd they had here, and the Maine Grill was looking for a win after losing 4 tough ones in a row. But they did a great job of their game plan, and we just kind of hung in there. We shot the first half 52%. That's uncharacteristic of our defense. But I thought we did a great job getting the lead pretty early in the second half, and we were able to run some clock. Barney's really been some nice 3-point plays, old fashioned way, and Frazier hurt us throughout the game. But anytime on a road you can win like that, what was at stake, we're very, very pleased because we didn't want to have to go to our last game of the year, really needing a win over BU to win this thing. So now we can enjoy the trip to Charleston, and hopefully we got time to get better before we go to Hartford.
Matt Moore, I think he's probably one of the top 2 shooters in the conference, and can't give Brennan Ball enough credit. He did a great job, and having the guys were there to help. Matt Moore was trying to get in the lane a little bit, but to hold him without a basket, you know, was 37 minutes is pretty incredible. We didn't do a good job with Mitchell. Ron Duquel lost the ball in transition, but it gave him, you know, he was 4-for-5 for 3 at halftime. I thought we played great in the first half, except, you know, those points really kept them in the game. But we didn't took away his 3s in the second half. We mixed up our defenses, and you know, we out rebounded throughout the game, but really the key was we had 22 assists on 30 baskets, so we've been doing a much better job the last couple games with our assist turnover issue.